Diabetic peripheral neuropathy is nerve damage caused by diabetes. Over time, high blood sugar from diabetes can damage the covering on your nerves. Damaged nerves can't send messages through your body like they should. You may feel tingling, pain, weakness, or numbness in your feet. If you lose feeling, you may not feel injuries or sores on your feet, which, left untreated, can become infected and even lead to amputation. You can help manage neuropathy by eating well, exercising, managing your blood sugar,